You can search for files on your OneDrive by clicking the search box and typing the file name. If you don't know the full name, just type the part you know and click the magnifying glass or press Enter. Search results show up over here. When you find what you're looking for, click the file name to open it. Or check the file to select it and use a command on the toolbar. Or right-click the file. For example, click View Folder to open the folder containing the file. To close search results, click a link in the navigation pane. Up next, we'll restore deleted files by going to the recycle bin.